today I managed to kill my Ethereum miner in time. So that bigger not in the picture. Okay. Playing. Oh wait. That remembers me in sent. I should start a campaign in Incent. Yes, Putin on bear. I can give you that. Wait, that. That. Authenticating, loading. Vodka makes you young. Start campaign. Let's say 4 hours. I'm not sure how long I play today. Okay. Campaign started. Then, I'm sure we will discover something today. Let's see. And I think we have enough. We have enough water producer. That's a cool thing, you can deconstruct stuff and you get your stuff back, what you put in. That's cool. Titanium. My God, it's full. Then, when we are full, then we craft titanium bars. I see Puru, I want it. I love you. Yeah, today's sub raffle is Puru. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can win it if you are sub. Dead. Dead here, dead there. Then put the salt away. I don't need the salt.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So that there some drinking stuff, maybe a little bit more to eat. Who knows how long we are not home. So let's switch to the ion cell. Okay. So let's see. Today the mission is find more clues about the aliens, and second mission target is finding some new stuff to craft. Because I need some stuff to craft the other technology. So some parts are missing. Let's see what's that. Der Bauer-Artefakt. Medias. Oh shit, this is a big guy. Yo, welcome. That was a big guy. Big guy is not cool. Really not cool. Diving down, diving down, diving down. Diving down, diving down, diving down. What's all about here? Sounds something is following me. But maybe only it sounds so. Yeah. It's my paranoia. Don't eat me. Oh shit. Should repair my stuff. 69. It's not cool. When I in wrong key. So you join the sub raffle. Today we raffle Aporu. One lucky winner will get Aporu. I have one left in my inventory. One lucky winner will win it. Where's this way, okay? Let's see. Maybe we find a way. Oh, what's that? Did I found this already? I think not. Let's try to scan. Oh, okay. Cannot scan this. I was here already, okay. Okay, I see, I see. This way. Maybe we find a tunnel to go there. Maybe not. Let's see. Oh, here's a artifact thingy. Here's something to scan. Think. Of course, I have this already.
Ian. Of course. Of course.
An active volcano detected nearby.
Oh shit. That's a really big guy. That's a really, really big guy. Holy crap. Just go deeper without fighting this big guy. Okay, let's try that. Looks good. Insert gold, free money time.
This artifact, I am again able to trace the imprint of my people. They survived for a time, but then their presence becomes faint.
That not looks very trustworthy. Let's save. Okay, we have saved. Let's try to move from the outside carefully. Can scan it from here, that's good. Almost 500 meters. And it's a dead end. Okay. Freaking alien, I hate you already. Sending me to a dead end here. Make the best out of it and grab some stuff. Maybe we can loot some stuff, what we need. Diamond, I have enough diamond. Let's grab this rubies. I think some rubies I can get used to it. That we not completely came for nothing. You put your asses on risk. What was that? Shit. Cannot loot, okay. Yeah, I can mine copper. No, thanks. Don't need copper yet. Lithium, yeah, lithium I take. Lithium is always welcome. Okay, let's see. Anna Chama, hello, welcome. A robot. Okay. Dead. Okay. Can we craft here this parallel processor I need for test module? I have a mission where I need this test module, and for that I need a parallel processor, and that's the problem. I need to scan 2 of 3 parts that I can craft it. That's a big problem. Craft module, whatever that. We will craft it when we are back. Anything new? Oh. Can craft Skelett? Okay. Skeleton. 3 diamonds, 1+ star, and polyaline, can I craft it? With acid. From what I make acid? Höhlenknosp. Okay. Interesting. So. Oh. So I guess I found it. Let's see that we can leave this way alive. Oh, no. Okay, he's still alive, that's good. Nothing following me, that's good. Then we go here. One! I think out of this cave system I cannot. Find anything else, no. Let's see. I was here already, okay. This looks like the entrance. Yeah. Okay. I'm stuck. No. Leave me alone. Titan, you give me titanium. Why? Why you are doing that? I don't need that crap. Oh, cool. This gives me health. Nice. Indeed, copper. Thing what I can scan. The thriller is hello, welcome. Okay. Oh. Holy. That means I was here already. Somewhere here we can find this Parallelprozessor Schematic. Yeah, I'll give it. Don't need that titanium. save the space for more precious stuff. Check this out. I think yes. Okay. I'm so easy lost. Okay, I came from here. It's so easy to get lost here. Let's look around. It don't looks that I have some parts what I can scan here. Okay. I mean, it's possible that I can craft a temporary base here and then put an outer scanner that scans for artifacts or for things to for blueprints. And I think we will have to do that because I'm so lost. Probably again from where I came. So many ways here. Enter and go out and enter again. And I came from here. Fuck. Damn it. So not this direction. Okay. It's all not so easy. Here's something. I was here already. I remember. Maybe I forgot something here. No, of course not. I mainly for the research here. I search for blueprints to produce items and where's the marker? Get a marker. It's not that, not where's the other marker? Huh? Here. But here only that stuff is not what I wanted. Instant gold, free money time. This is the base here. Yeah, I was here already. Times. Let's look around. Maybe I can find something what I don't have discovered yet. But it looks so. That I have everything. Yeah. So here, let's switch the light off. Here's a guy who wants to eat me. This guy. But we have to go this way. Go a little bit deeper that we don't swim in front of him. Maybe he will don't attack us. Okay, here we can go even deeper. Always watching with one eye on my depth. Course, I only can 650 meters. Oh shit, Frankie. No, stop, stop. Oh, damn it. Okay. I press the wrong key. Wait, let me park here. Something following me? Nee. Okay. Vinci, hello. Today is subreffel for Apo. I guess you saw that. You can win it. Read it in my chat, okay. That's also cool. I was not sure, and before I post every hour in my chat, I post a notification and Steinlaus, that looks not cool. Can we kill it? Cannot scan this. We can scan. Okay. Magnetite. Nice, nice. Okay. It says I can find lead here, and of course I find titanium. F117 meters. That's crazy deep. Kittens ate your other headphone. No, indeed. That's not cool.
I guess. So, let's explore a little bit further. And go here. I scanned this crystal thingies already. Oh yeah, I see what I want. Cool. Let's park here. Kyanit. Give it to me. What else? Yard membrane. Okay. Lithium. We take it. Copper. No things. One thing I learned, when you see lithium, grab it. Inventory full. What? Okay. Better stay away from this guys. Eh? 126 seconds. We have a little bit more time. Okay, this guys, I think they are not aggressive, but we will see. They're trying to eat me. Okay, let's go back. Check what I have discovered. Plants, garden membrane. Okay. Kyanit. What? That's not cool. The problem is, I need more than this one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Where is it? Better don't fuck with him. Tukianit. So maybe we can find another one. Oh, here. Then we release that. Grab that. And grab that. What? Okay. I think I have enough. Holy shit. Yeah. I think it's healthier to save the loot. For now. Because with that we can craft a depth module. One more, and then we can go probably over 1,000 meters with the depth. Probably. Bring this stuff back home and then we can craft better stuff. Okay. The really sad thing is I still cannot craft the parallel processor, so my mission is not ending so fast. All these creatures what wants to eat me. This thingy I was already. Take this. Go fight the monster.
No.
In Subnautica you don't fight the monsters.
They are always stronger, you have to avoid them and make defensive strategies. You cannot kill these big monsters. It's impossible. They will eat my vehicle in zero time and me and half of the zero time. So yeah. The safest thing is avoiding and running and when they are close you can do a electroshock to stun them, but you don't really can fight them. So we are back home. Let's repair. Eat something. Repair tool. Okay. Take the energy cell. Recharge. Okay, now we can craft Tiefenmodul Stufe 3. Pickelair. Das Stahlbar. Das Stahlbar. Zum Titanbar. Where we can put the... This is also diamond. I'm out of space. I'm so out of space. Okay, let's craft this Glasstahlbar. Then grab the module. That. And boom. Meter. Now my vehicle can dive 1,000 meters deep. So a little. Deeper. Where's the magnetite? Hello, magnetite is here. Okay, but I'm full. Put that out. Put that out. Full. And one magnetite. Okay. No, the wrong tool. This Damit. Okay. Titan. Can we put that in the other room? Should be possible. Let's see. Can we put this here? Space for that here. I mean, one is probably enough. Canada won, okay. We don't have space for pictures. Okay. Stop that. Okay. Glad can be here. Antikoralle. Okay. Dann. Anything new to craft? Olealin. Willenknospen. Wird er gerodet? Or is that different? Yeah. That's exactly that what I need. Was enough, I think.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What else? Salt. Need two more. One, two. Two asset. Then we have asset, okay. Gold. Gold we have. Okay. Gold pack, salt pack. What else I need? Diamond and plus Stahlbahn. Okay. That lithium and some diamond. Stahlbahn. Okay, now we can craft it. Not here, I guess. Okay. Okay. Don't know where I can craft this stuff. Okay, so we put this stuff here in. Maybe we need it later. Lithium comes here and diamond comes here. Instant Gold, free money time. Damn, this takes forever to consume the stuff in the bioreactor. Okay, we have that. We don't need that much drinking stuff here. You have to use the same thing you used to craft the truck. Emil, thanks for this hint. We can look that. I'm not sure. Let's see. I mean, it's a little bit confusing because it's not stated. No. Only Krebs and this. And I think this parts here I can only use when I have the docking part. Without docking part I cannot attach it, so I don't craft this yet. So sadly. Only that and that. That's the problem. When you look at it, it don't say where you can craft it. And some things that stated here, modification station, for example. This you can craft at the modification station, so you know. I have modification station, yeah, but only that I can craft here. Oh wait, I'm freezing. That's a big problem.
and I can show you the modification station. Also, don't list this thingy. It's the knife, the bottle, depth module 1, 2, and depth module 3. So, oh, my ion battery, ion energy cell is full. Let's take that. Rebecca, hello, welcome. And Jay, Karim, Bill, welcome, hello. Oh, let's look what I have in the inventory here. We can give away some coins. It only works on SETA, so email when you want. It's free to creating a SETA account. You don't have to do that when you don't want to participate. I need more food, I guess. So I can stay longer. Food, water will be there. Maybe one food more. And let's switch the batteries. And this thing.
Hey, wake up.
Oh, but thanks for the follow, welcome. Oh, wait. That. The not charged battery comes here. So the sad thing is, I still haven't found that parallel processor parts that I need for the mission. Askus, congratulations! Wait, inventory there. Coins. GG. Let's refresh the chat with my stacked coins. Also updating. So I was here already. Don't know if it makes sense when we go there. Yeah, Askus is right. Subraffle prizes, Poro, Rebecca. Don't forget to join Subraffle. Thanks for mentioning it. To be honest, I don't really need this Poro. I have two sitting around here collecting dust. So, before I exchange it, we can make a giveaway out of it.
Let's look a little bit around. I have the feeling when I go further, I will reach the end of the map here somehow. I was here already. Yeah, and there are even bigger guys. Oh shit. I was here already, so I think here's the end of the map somewhere. Just a guess. You see less and less stuff to collect here, so I guess it's really almost end of the map here. When I continue, I will meet the big guys. But let's try. Yet we don't see any big guy. But I guess we are really at the end of the map. I'm not dead, so we save. That's the smartest thing. Of course. No. Go away. No. Go away. Leave me alone. If something is behind me, electroshock. It was a really big thingy. I know this sound. So nope. First time I reached the end of the map, there was a message or something from the computer saying we reaching an area, a completely dead area, and our life chances to stay alive
going to zero. And then I saw this big guy looking at me, and I immediately going back and yeah. Immediately. Because these are not the big guys. That are small guys in comparison. But thankfully I'm a little bit faster than they. So we can run away. Hope nothing followed me, okay. Maybe we find here something. I was here before, but maybe we discover something new. Now I can dive 1,000 meters deep. Maybe something cool is here. We are almost 500 meters here. Let's go here. Okay, nothing here. I can always tell you, chat, that this is total a beautiful game. Beautiful. Only a cave here? Are you okay? I thought we can go somewhere here. Let's explore a little bit more. Okay, this is a alien structure. I was here before. But let's see, maybe we can find something. What I don't discovered in the first time I was here. Stop. Can I go here? Okay. Not much. Let's see. Something is swimming around here. I'm pretty sure Okay. And thank God I have a repair kit or repair tool in my pocket. So I can always repair the stuff. The vehicle. Oh shit. No, 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 no!
Seek fluid intake.
Wrong key! I wanted to press the other key. Holy shit. Yeah, I was here. Seek fluid intake, yeah. We seek it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Eat something. Let's repair the we was here already. We scanned everything and stuff. So I guess we have to go where I was and deal with this really, really big guy. The end boss. Let's call it end boss. That not helps. But we are safe, some sort of. He don't eat us yet. Let's go away from him. Kaito, hi, willkommen. Is the right way? I'm not sure. Could be. Yeah, looks so. We cannot make anything here. No. Let's go back up. Let's start our new coin giveaway. And let's hope that I get at some point the supply drop. Where are the tunnels?
that here the tunnels? Wait, what is that? We are 200 meters. I didn't find this yet. Yeah. This is somehow new. It's not my base. Look what is that. Okay, only a light. And some boxes. But Omega Labor, okay. What's that? Can I get it? No. So I guess we don't have oxygen in there. So let's refill. Fill oxygen when we go in. PDA, give PDA. Data box. Control. Yeah, we take that. Another PDA. Nothing to scan here. Right, here was something. Okay. That looks burnt here. Another PDA. Can we find another stuff to scan? Something was here. Was it the chair? I looked in this direction and somehow the cursor changed. Maybe it was a chair.
That laboratory appeared to have been sabotaged intentionally. Do you know what it would have been used for?
Looked like maybe bacteriology. That's what the equipment was for anyway. Before a fire tornado ran through it, or something.
Do you think your sister had something to do with the destruction?
I don't know why she would, but the more I see on this planet, the less I know what to think. Who would want to destroy it?
I don't know. We can check out what I got.
We've studied the first Karar bacteria samples from the specimen. Results are promising. We were able to stimulate rapid multiplication of cells in a controlled environment, resulting in the creation of several different mutations with potentially useful applications. Think of the possibilities. Life-saving treatments, genetic research. It could be a window to understand the evolution of life on this planet. The findings could move us forward by years. We recommend a wider study, using samples collected from a greater variety of sites around the original pustules. We trust you will provide the necessary security to do so. The Leviathan site must be protected.
Investigation notes. Omega Lab was first breached by heavy impact, perhaps from a sea track modified with some sort of battering implement. A localized explosive charge was then released and detonated from a distance. Lab equipment was damaged to the point of inoperability, and all live specimens were destroyed. No personnel was injured. Samples have been collected for analysis to determine whether any bacteria escaped. It is, however, unlikely. The heat of the charge should have boiled everything within a 10-meter radius.
It's good, free money time. Bla bla bla, okay. F-Saal, hello, welcome. Okay, so we have discovered a nuclear reactor. Okay. We can craft that. Control room. It's new and nuclear reactor. And some plant pot. Okay. And of course a new chair. Okay. Wait. One. Brennstab. Okay. That's new, a new artifact, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, saving is always a good option.
Okidoki. Anything else? No. Good. A PDA? Okay. Okay, we have this. We should continue with this direction. Let's see. First we check the PDAs, what we found.
Challenged your spy Pengling to a foot race earlier.
Because you got tired of losing to me?
Ouch. What if I've been letting you win so I could see you smile?
Cute. But I don't believe it. There are easier ways to make someone smile.
Easier than losing a foot race?
Oh, I think you're a woman with many talents.
What are you implying?
The artwork that appeared in my lab the other day?
Oh, that. A study in Parhelion Red.
I assume you had something to do with that.
That depends. Do you like it?
It's beautiful. Like the person who gave it to me.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were flirting with me.
Do you know better?
I don't know what I know anymore. Not when you're looking at me like that.
Danny's not here, I'm afraid.
That's okay. It's you I wanted to see. What's that you're working on?
Just a sketch for a piece I want to make. I'm slacking off. Don't tell the boss lady.
I won't. It's beautiful. What is it?
I'm doing a series inspired by bacteria. Mutant beauty. Life, death, risk. You know, that kind of thing.
What's this one? It looks like Karab, but Vin, is this a mutation?
It's just an art project.
You know you're doing that thing with your neck, like when you're trying to bluff an alien intruder.
Right, fine. Fine. I'm bad at lying.
Are you mutating Karab bacterium from the frozen leviathan? Here? In this lab?
Please, don't ask me any more questions.
I don't think I need to.
And I guess that's the reason why they get destroyed. Somebody wanted to destroy all the mutant Terias. Yeah. Dangerous stuff. Let's see, maybe we can reach this artifact. Not from here. We have to go out. And I'm sure something around me and wants to eat me. Ah, there, okay. This direction, go. Speed. And here's a big guy. And sadly, I was here already. That's so annoying.
I have to deactivate this marker. That I don't come back here and risk my life. DK8. DK8 deactivate this marker. Now we search for Q59. When we make it alive out of it. Oh, maybe there's an entrance here, somewhere. 500 meters? That sounded near. Don't eat me. I don't want to be get eaten. Can we go here somewhere? Wait. I guess I have to repair soon. Okay, we don't have any. What's that? What's that?
The vent garden harvests geothermal energy to nurture the life that grows within.
Maybe it's safer to stay here? Or? Damn you, I want to scan it. Wärmekraftwerke. I have this crap already. That crappy thingy you found in every edge.
So, let's look a little bit around. Oh shit. Oh shit. That guy is close. Go away, don't eat me. There's the other thingy there. We have to go here. Oh, don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Is here no entrance? Nope, 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 just nope. This looks also new. Wirbelkragen. Oh shit. That's a big guy. We have to go a little bit deeper and search for an entrance. Maybe somewhere here. Is it possible to go in? What the heck? There's a base? Crazy stuff. Leaves the titanium here. Okay, so here's a base. You can go around it, I hope, and not get grilled. Or some sort of base.
Blueprint synthesized.
Crazy stuff.
And not sure how many temperature reactors parts I found yet. It's way, way too much. I catch you.
New creature discovered.
New creature. Okay, let's check out all findings. I can craft new stuff. Where is it? Schubtauchflasche. That sounds not so interesting. I still need this parallel processor. Blueprint.
Meters below sea level. Chunks of the sea base sank around me. One hand gripped the monster's scales. The other was clamped around the shard of metal I'd lodged into her eye socket. A Reaper. Wounded, maybe, but still deadly. I'd already taken out one eye. I damn near carved out the other. We were headed for the void at the crater's edge. Blinded, she was spiraling deeper. I had a choice. Hold on, or let go. I clung for dear life as she took us deeper. I had 1 minute of air in the tank. Back then, I could go another 3 with what I had in my lungs. So I had 4 minutes to kill the Reaper, minus a few to get back to the surface. It ain't that I like killing folk. It's just sometimes what you need is on the inside of someone else's ribcage. I killed that beautiful, terrifying creature, and I made for the surface. When I caught my breath, I realized we'd come further than I thought. I was surrounded by watery void, just me and ocean. Nothing else. That far out to sea, swimming back for land wasn't an option. I'd die from exhaustion long before I made it to shore. All I could do was survive long enough to wash up somewhere. I felt a suction, and suddenly, there were vast jaws rising out of the water towards me. It'd taken hours for the Reaper's corpse to float to the surface. Using the knife, I clambered up her flank and got a perch on top. I figured she'd float for a few days at least, enough for me to catch my breath. But would she sink before or after I died of thirst? I had a knife, a repair tool, and 3 liters of water. At least I wasn't gonna die of exhaustion. Now, those Reapers, they're practically all muscle, but there's some fat in there. I was able to keep warm and drink the water. And I didn't have much, but I had that repair tool, so I had a spark. It took a week to light that first fire. And I know more about the burning properties of Reaper fat than I ever cared to. I had to ration fires, but as they burned, I could smoke meat that I carved out of the beast's rib cage.
Cool story. Okay, we count everything out. Lithium. I see lithium. Give me that lithium. And that uranium I take also. Maybe later I craft a nuclear reactor. Gold, yes, I take this gold. And maybe what that leads. Tibisa, welcome, I call Hex. First try. EG. Welcome, welcome. Wait, here's the other base. Okay. Okay. Meters. Cannot reach this other thingy. Maybe we have to go here? No, we cannot go here. Only deeper. We cannot here. Yeah, we can only go here deeper. So, so probably we have to go here. And it's way more up, so I'm not at the right way, I have the feeling. It's going even deeper.
Something wants to eat me. Wah. Go away. Holy crap. That was close. That was really close. Do you follow me? Let's look around. Nothing here, okay. Then we can collect this precious stuff here. Do we see more? Not really. Here. Of course, I have this already. Of course, what else? Kanonenarm haben wir auch. Hm. Meter. Every error is deadly. So the base is 700 meters away. I'm totally at the wrong spot for this. But yeah. When we are here, we make the best out of it. Let's scan that also. Torpedo, okay, I have that. Repair tool. Okay. Repaired. What's here? Oh shit, the outside is really warm. 71 Celsius. I'm not sure if I can go out at this temperatures. We can try it. Of course, I want to scan this land here. Be safe before we do that, and then we eat something and eat this fish also and drink something. Let's try. Okay. 70 degrees. I cannot scan you. You are new.
to me. Okay, looks like a closed cave. Where we can go out here? I have no idea where I am. I'm totally lost. I only know that this guy is not friendly to me, so I have to avoid him. That's the base. Can I go here? Also leads back to the base. Boing, 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 boing. That was okay. Holy shit.
There is definitely something of value nearby. It could help you build.
Yeah, yeah. It almost got me. It almost got me. Shit. Something with value in nearby. Yeah, my life. Holy crap. That was close. Almost 1,000 meters.
New creature discovered.
I'm almost starving, so. Ah, okay. Come on. This crazy exploding fish. Crazy, crazy fish.
Thank you.
But you can trigger him when you go close by. Okay. Okay, chat. We're almost there. But I need to take a break to go to the bathroom. So be right back. Okay. We are back in business. So yes, yeah. Two possible ways. Okay. One possible way.
Construct bionic organs with the scanned material, both primary and secondary. Our designs provide for redundancies.
Given your current location, I think they could still be improved.
Your feedback has been noted.
So that's it? Okay, that's it. Nothing more interesting. Yeah, at some point I have to go back. I don't have any food. I mean, I can grab more fish.
You have found two of the three components required for the construction of my corporeal form. This is as close as I have come to autonomy in a long time.
You have such a way with words.
Is that sarcasm?
It was. You're learning.
Hopefully, I will not have time to complete my study.
I was wondering, if you can transfer bodies, why was it important to find a cure when you were infected? Couldn't you just make a new body?
As you can see in the components you have scanned thus far, the forms we require combine biological and mechanical parts. The tissues you have scanned were developed from the DNA of 27 separate alien species.
27? That seems greedy. And wouldn't that mean that anything that infects a body you've manufactured can potentially learn how to infect all those other species?
Yes. That is why a cure was imperative.
What is here? Can we travel here? Instant gold, free money time.
The crystals in this environment are confusing my senses, and yet I feel certain there is something important below. A facility or a body component. Perhaps both. I cannot tell.
Yeah, maybe? Or where? I'm lost already.
New creature discovered.
New creature discovered. Let's eat it. I don't care, when you're hungry, you eat everything what you can catch. Inventory full, what? Maybe that was the wrong way. Maybe we have to go here? And then... Here's a light. Then we grab that. We was here already, yes. Hmm. I came from here. What if your price is 41? Crazy stuff. Oh, maybe here? But I came from here, yeah. I was here already. Maybe this message was for that what I just discovered. Because I don't see anything more here. So I'm not sure where I should go.
I'm so lost at this. I remember I should go here. Yeah. Here's somehow the way back. Slowly I get used to it. Maybe I should really start crafting here temporary base with a scanner room. Just to find every artifact here. Scan. I still cannot make my mission done. Because I need stuff for that. Very wise. Hello, hello, welcome. Instant code, free money time. That free money. The normal energy cells are empty, I guess. But the ion energy cells running and running and running.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's recharge. Nom 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 nom. One left. Kyanit. Kyanit. Schwefel. Give that to me. Schwefel. Here, can put here. The gold comes here, lithium here. Black? Why? Why black? Don't get it. Why it's black? Some sort of bug. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. What I need. No. This tool. So we should start with this next Titan. Okay, then we can craft that. Then need one quartz and one Titan. One quartz, onion, light, titan. Lead. I. Okay, then sorry, Reicht da Kupfer und Gold? Kupfer her. Gold One. Hier 5. Yes. Okay, then we need energy in the bay. Maybe we need more hardening, so one lithium, titanium, one lithium, titanium. Bad. Sweet Titan. Hier Stoff. Noch der. Hm. and dead. And then we are full. Ah, that should be enough. Okay, then we have food. Let's eat it and get this food. Anything else? No. Take this energy cell. Let's see. We craft our base nearby and then we try to scan. Oh wait, I forgot something, I think. I already forgot something. What? I forgot. That's a problem. What? I'm sure I forgot something. But I have no idea what. Ah, yeah, no. Now I remember. This chip, I need this chip. Okay, computer chip and magnetite. Computer chip. What we need for the computer chip? In magnetite. Where's the magnetite here? Oh wait. I already have this.
Damn it!
I'm stupid. Kupfererz und Magnetit, okay. That was something else, damn it. Okay, Kupfererz. And Magnetit. Okay. Take the fishies. Okay. That should be enough. Yeah, put one fishy here, drink something. Take this fishy. Okay. Instant code, free money time. So now we're talking. Because I crafted two range extender so I can scan more range. That's important, I think. So inventory is totally stacked full. But that's needed for all the base stuff. But now I have to search for a place where I can put all this stuff. I have to watch for the space. I need space for that. And I guess it's not possible to craft here at this base, but we will try. Yeah, it will be interfering with that. But on top we can craft it. On top.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Aha! We have energy.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
So, now we need that base segment. And the scanner room. Come on. Why you don't do it on that? Okay. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There's the scanner room. Then we need that here. To grow something inside. Put some upgrades in. What? My fish here is gone. I need something for energy. Something what I can grow. This maybe? No plants nearby. Plants. I need plants. Geosex are welcome. You want to give me titanium, okay? I take it. You want to give me rubin? Okay, I take it. All the plants I cannot grow? What? Okay, that must be enough for now. Where is it? Okay. Now it's growing. Maybe we find here's something useful. What do you eat? You don't grow any stuff here. It's sad. Let's see, maybe I can find some mushrooms. Let's hope. Soy sauce. Hello, welcome. Okay, we cannot grab this. No mushrooms. Now it's depending how much, how long holds this thingy. No, I wanted to eat it, damn it. Instant code, free money time. Here you can see schematic of the woo stuff here. Guess in the meantime we searching for artifacts. Anything more? Not in scanner range. Voice half stats only for subscriber. But when you want, you can subscribe. Today is in the sub raffle Aporo. There's a chance to win this Poro. But you're also welcome when you're not a subscriber. Okay. Oh, do you want to give me something? No. Of course you don't want. Grab this gel sacks.
We never have enough of them. Wait, this way. That's a cool thingy. You have always oxygen nearby. They already done? No, 80%, okay. Person, almost done. Cool, cool, cool. So in the meantime, let's hunt the fragments.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Your 3X, thanks for the follow. Welcome. Give me all that stuff. I'll take it. Okay, let's plant new stuff. Now we have
welcome aboard, stuff Captain.
To put in. So let's make more food. Can eat this.
Okay, dann. Okay, jetzt growing. Okay, okay. Maybe we should craft a locker. Some sort. Okay, we can put stuff in here. Now it's enough bio stuff to run. Okay. Thingy is scanning. That's good. We have to eat soon. So let's see. Maybe we should hunt some animals. Und Food. That. There's also a fragment. But this so the way down. Of course, Wärmekraftwerk, of course, what else? I always find the same stuff. Lithium. And some fishy. Fishy, fishy, come here. I want to eat you, and you also. Come, come, come. Then we grab that, lithium here, scan. That lithium here, there's another fishy. fragments I don't need. Okay. Let's grab some stuff in the meantime. Refill oxygen. There's a fishy. So much food around. Quartz. Yes, I take this quartz. Copper, titanium. Yes. Please. Almost full. Okay. That's still working. Cool, cool, cool.
Calorie intake recommended.
Nom 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 nom. Okay, let's explore a little bit more where all these fragments are. Is it here? No. Oops. Because I crafted two range extender for the scanner room, so it should be catching everything in a good range. So let's see, where's this? Ouch. Hmm. There's a guy who wants to eat me. That's not cool. And there's another guy who wants to eat me. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. And it's so close. Grr. I don't have a Laserschneider, man. I need to craft it at some time. I need a laser cutter, of course. I don't have laser cutter, man. Why are you doing that to me? I'm already lost. So many rooms. Instant code, free money time. Grab that code. I guess we are pretty far today. Oh wait. These artifacts. Wait. What? Okay. Holy shit, that was close. He wanted to eat me. I know it's not worth collecting what I already have. Out here. What? Okay. That's not the entrance that I searched for. Is that? Go away. Okay, here's light. Here I'm. Yeah, that's the right way. So slowly I get where I have to go to find my second base. Wait, that is for indoor.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So we should craft an indoor thingy. Titanium, come on. Okay, so we can grow food inside. That's the Warning, that's cool. Thanksy, hello. Welcome. Food. Eat that food. The water we can get from the stuff what we grow. Full. Here or it's the warm bit 20 Celsius. It's weird. Okay. Maybe we need a fabricator. Titan, Kupfererz, Quartz. And I guess we don't have quartz two times here. Only one. So I guess that's a task for tomorrow. Can start the last coin giveaway for today. Oh wait, I can search for quartz in the scanner room. What? Then we can look what the battery recharger cost. What are the okay? Kabelsatz. We cannot craft it yet. Okay. What? Rebecca, I guess the correct number. Right. Let me go into the Vehicle, red item. GG. Quartz and quartz. Yeah. Nice. Now we have enough to craft this fabricator, I guess. And some titanium fabricator. Put that thingy here. Okay, now we can recycle that to titanium. Instant gold, free money time. And I guess that's the last code. Okay, I can craft everything. Thingy. Okay. That will be more. So we take a bigger locker for it. Cool. This is running. Let's fill up the bioreactor. Gel sacks are really fast going. Boom. And when you grow stuff, you always have stuff for your bioreactor. Boom, full. Energy is safe. Wait. Save. Okidoki. I think that's it for today. Let's see who's in the subgriffel. Askus is in, Rebecca is in, Herr Heil is in, Leppy is in, Venture is in. Let's see who won that Poro. 3, 2, 1, boom. Venture won that Poro. Sorry for everyone who not won that Poro. But maybe at some time I have another Poro. So be not sad. I call Hex Askus. Yeah. Be waiting. In the meantime, I can end this game and tell you something. Tomorrow